Here we have a paladin who will remain completely anonymous. We have blurred out his face so you have no idea who he is. Ach, it's good to be here. And now I'd like to discuss something a little more serious. It's Bubble-Hearth.
Oh, that's it. This interview's over.
Okay, you little noobs. I'm going to run you guys through this instance. Keep close and we won't lie.
There's no time for us. There's no place for us. What is this thing that builds our dreams, yet slips away from us?
Mr. Warrior, why did that gnomer group have to wipe?
Well, you see, little Timmy. Paladins are very fickle creatures, Billy. If they don't like what they see, they have a tendency to do what's called bubble hearth.
But Mr. Warrior, what is bubble hearth?
Little Timmy, bubble hearth is when a paladin's about to die, he will use a shield and then uses Hearthstone to go to whatever town is safest to him. Paladins have no regard for their party members, they just don't want to die.
Mr. Warrior, I hate paladins.
Yes, little Billy, we all do, we all hate paladins.
My name is Timmy.
No one cares.